Well, I come to Bersih is because for the past 50 years, I was very, very, what do you call that? Very selfish, you know? And I was very ignorant. Now I come to realize that actually it is something very meaningful, and it's for my children, for their future. That's what we need to do.